Assalamualaikum, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to do mat making. But before we start, don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. And if you haven't shared our videos, do share them. So, mat making is a weaving project for kids and it's a really good idea. The things you need for this are a cutter, scale, scissor, wool and a compass and a cardboard too. You can choose any color of wool. And you can use it as a table or a decoration mat. So let's start.